You should have more fun with your guitar sweeps and arpeggios. I'm gonna show you two simple ones that can be used all over the place for your guitar solos and guitar playing. But be sure to follow if you like it. A string 12th fret, D string 10th fret, G string 9th fret, B string 10th fret, E string 8, hammer on to 12. That's the first one. A string 15th fret, D string 14th fret, G 12th fret, B 13th fret, E 12, hammer on to 15. And you can mix those up, you can have a great time.